The anti-VEGF drug is administered directly into the eye in an outpatient procedure. After the eye has been numbed with an anesthetic, the anti-VEGF drug is injected into the eye with a very fine needle.